Who knows what evil lurks in the heart of game? The Shadow Knows.
Hi, I'm The Shadow Knows, and I'm back with another Amiga video. Tonight I'm going to play the game Exile, and this should be the AGA version. And it only comes on two discs. And it almost feels like it loads the entire game into memory. Which would not be too terrible. I mean, it's a bit annoying at first, but once you play the game... What's that? Switch. I mean, it looks cool. Ah, okay, that's what the switch is for. Not quite sure what I'm supposed to do. Okay, the power pads just explode. Not sure if it's a good thing or a bad thing. And I'm pretty sure I... Oh, that's probably not a good thing. And I probably have only limited fuel for my jetpack. Let's try to get past that quickly. It looks really cool. Yeah, that's probably where those power pods come in handy. The mechanical lemming. Push it. Ouch. Ouch. Another mechanical lemming. Oh, come on, get. Let me get past. I cannot get past there, I guess. Am I trapped? Ah, okay. Yeah. That was probably not what I wanted to do. Holy shit, what's that? Okay, probably not. What? I managed to get through there. Yeah, this game is probably better once you understand what to do and how to play it properly. I think I died. Yeah, and I also think I have enough of this for now. I hope you enjoyed this quick video. It's not an uninteresting game, but I have no clue how this works. Yeah, hope you enjoyed it and thanks for watching.